raising in the east behind the range of the Rangamati. And he became curious, and he just then saw that one elders and women coming, walking out on the river Brahmaputra, and he's coming towards the she's coming towards the shore. At that time, Kavi Shekhar wanted to take a close vision, and he thought it must be a deity. The deity then walked across Kavi Shekhar, and after going a few distance, she came near cave, and a tiger came out of the den. The deity mounted on the tiger and roamed here and there. After a few time, she enlightened from the tiger, and the deity went back towards the river Brahmaputra. Kavi Shekhar immediately laid down on the path of the deity. The deity asked him to be off from the path, but she laid down, putting his two hands in the ground. The deity knocked him 7 times, and then she said, "I will be there in your family for 7 generations. And afterwards, if you do your next generations do the pujas properly, then only I will exist in your family. Otherwise, I will go away from your family."
इसी राजघराने द्वारा स्थापित किया गया है ये असीम शक्तिशाली त्रिनेत्री माँ महामाया का मंदिर, जो कि आज गौरीपुर में है। माँ की असीम कृपा और विशेष अनुग्रह से इस वंश को अपरिमित सम्मान व संपत्ति मिली है। इनके वंशजों को आजकल केवल जमींदार कहा जाता है। यह मंदिर पहले रंगमाती में था। गौरीपुर क्षेत्र में मंदिर स्थानांतरण की घटना भी कम विचित्र नहीं है। राजा के 7वें वंशज राजा प्रताप चंद्र बरुआ शिकार के बहुत शौकीन थे।
प्रभात चंद्र बरुआ was the 7th generation of our family. He shifted the capital from Rangamati to Gauripur in the year 1850. And there is also a myth relating to the transfer of the capital to Gauripur. Prabhat Chandra Barua was a good hunter. He used to come to different places for hunting. One day he came to this place, Gauripur. And at the place of the present Mahamaya temple, he had an unusual vision. During the time of hunting, he saw that one frog is eating a snake. It is a very auspicious sight or sign. So he immediately thought of shifting of capital to Gauripur.
तभी से राजा प्रताप चंद्र ने मंदिर को गौरीपुर की इस असीम चमत्कारी भूमि पर स्थानांतरित कर दिया।
Yeah.
Devi of Shakti cult, and this, besides, there is a temple of Kunja Bihari where it's housed the Lord Krishna, which is the Vaishnavite of Vaishnavite cult. So there is a uniqueness in this place that the Vaishnavite and the Shakti cults are equally worshipped here.
माँ महामाया की मूर्ति के समीप ही एक और मंदिर है जहाँ भगवान विष्णु की श्री कृष्ण रूपी विभिन्न मुद्राएं स्थापित हैं और लाडू जी महाराज के तो यहाँ छोटी बड़ी अनेक मनमोहक मूर्तियों के रूप में दर्शन हो जाएंगे। भक्तजन बड़े ही प्रेम और भक्ति से अपने बाल रूपी कृष्ण लाडू जी को पूजते दिखाई दे जाएंगे।
At the time of Jamindar period, there is a department called Debarchana to observe these pujas. And at the temple, at that time, there were 19 to 20 people who used to help in these pujas. In the case of Mahamaya Puja, there were one Purohit, one Pujari, five Devris. So also like Kunja Bihari, there were one Purohit, one Pujari, one manager, and there were altogether 6 to 8 guards who used to guard the temples.
Sakranti, Shivratri, Janmashtami aur Navratron ki puja ke alawa Satyanarayan Bhagwan ki Kali puja, Shiva puja, Mansa puja, Durga puja aur Chandi puja aadhi bhi hoti hain. Imaraton ka swaroop beshak bigad gaya ho, लेकिन पूजा अर्चना की भावना आज भी वही है जो पहले थी। माता के दर्शनों के पश्चात भी आंखों में श्रद्धा और भक्ति के लिए श्रद्धालु अपनी मनोकामना पूर्ण होने की आशा लेकर लौटते हैं और माँ महामाया अपने भक्तों को कभी निराश नहीं करती। Thank you.